Hey Squire, hey, welcome back to All Things Nail for a little bit of everything all in one place. And today I am showing you all how I put together my McDonald's breakfast bowl. Yes, I know y'all have seen this before, but people was asking me, girl, what all do you have in there? Will you show it? If you'll go back to some of my older videos, you'll see me making this bowl. We have our cranberries and raisin. We have our crisp apples. And here we have our plain old bland oatmeal. But y'all know your girl from Mississippi, so she gotta spruce it up a bit and keep it old school and kind of flavor it up and just hook it all the way up. Make it up, give it a little bit more life to it, okay? All right, my sweet hummingbirds, butterflies, and hummingbees, it is ready. Look at that. Ooh, baby. Baby, you see that hot steam coming off of there? Oh, baby. It's about to go down. Here you go. Go on and get that good, delicious bite. Here, let me get you another one. Oh, yeah. Leave in the comments below and let me know what your favorite breakfast is. Ooh, look at that. Hot. It's so delicious. The eggs, the oatmeal, the bacon, the raisins, the cranberries, and those delicious crunchy apples. Oh, baby. And it was just a cold day too. Ooh, let's add some more eggs and bacon mixture to this. Just grab a handful. Just grab it and just sprinkle it in there. Don't be shy with it. Put it in. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's good. Fill her up. A couple little small so it didn't all fit at one time. So when you eat that first layer off, you just have to put some more in there and stir it on up. Don't leave none behind. Some nice, refreshing orange juice. Oh, we reloaded. Look at that crispy bacon. Just dig it down deep. Mix it. Just pull all that hot oatmeal up to the top. Oh yeah. Look at that. Here you go. Grab you a bite. That's it. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. All right, let's wash it down with this delicious cold orange juice. Oh yeah. That's so good. Thank you all for watching. Hugs and kisses. Lots of love. Always your girl, Nell. And remember, I love you all like a fat kid loves cake. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. And be sure to subscribe to my second channel. Content will be coming soon. God bless.